Voros, the number one star and reason to celebrate with a goal and an assist. Brandon Dubinsky with maybe the worst goal celebration of all time. A goal and two assists for him. Two of the three stars on this night, on a night where that line with Nikolai Zverev had 7 points. Zverev with a goal and an assist as well. Brandon Dubinsky, Aaron Voros, and Nikolai Zverev, the stars of the night for the Rangers. Welcome to the Infinity Rangers postgame show. They were together on ice all night, so they're together now. Brandon Dubinsky, Aaron Voros. How about for you, a guy who grew up a Ranger fan, wanted to be here more than anything, and is the number one star in your first game at the Garden as a Ranger?
Yeah, I mean, I'm very fortunate, you know, to be paired with, you know, line mates. You know, as long as we work, we're going to be successful. So, you know, yeah, it's, you know, definitely a, you know, dream night.
Work seems to be the buzzword, huh, Brandon? Is that what makes this line so successful?
Yeah, I mean, you know, obviously with Nicky having so much skill, if, you know, Z and I understand if we, you know, if we grind it out and, you know, get the dirty work and, you know, get him the puck, he's going to score some goals. And, you know, it's a goal scorer's goal that he got tonight, and as far as us, I don't think he's given himself enough credit. You know, he had a, you know, great night, and you know, he's a great player and a, you know, huge addition to our team this year.
All right, we're going to take a look at some of the highlights from this 4-2 Ranger win, and again on a night where this line had 7 points, second line in name, number one line on this night. Take us through it, guys. Start with you, Aaron.
I think the puck, you know, we're just trying to forecheck the heck out of the puck, and then obviously, you know, Dubby could have shot that himself, but I was open on the wing, and unselfish player, and you know, I had to put it home.
There's a real level of chemistry between the two of you. When did you sense that this developed?
Well, I think, you know, it starts, you know, becoming friends. Obviously, he's new, but, you know, we kind of hit it off right away together and, you know, started hanging out a little bit off the ice. And, you know, we just have fun together, and I think if you have fun with your teammates and fun with each other, you tend to want to battle a little harder and play hard for each other.
And that celebration there, Brandon, is that something you'll work on? Did you take a little abuse,
you know,
off the bench?
I know for anybody that watches me score, I usually am not like that, but, you know, I saw Aaron jump into a glass like Ovechkin, so I wanted to try and out-to him. Unfortunately, I lost my foot in there a little bit.
Yeah. You guys really look like you're having a good time. Now, for you, you get promoted to this line a couple days ago. Is there a part of your mindset or your thought process that says, I want to reward the coach for having faith in me?
No, I mean, you know, I treat every game, you know, identically. You know, I kind of think of myself as a versatile player where I can, you know, move up and down this lineup, and you know, wherever coach is going to use me, that's what I'm, you know, going to have to do. So, you know, hopefully being successful with this line keeps us together, and hopefully I can, you know, keep my end of the bargain. But, you know, there's a lot of players who can play with these guys, and, you know, I'm very fortunate to be in this position right now.
Brandon, a lot of people are talking about your second year in the league. This is what we're going to see from that next level from Brandon Dubinsky. Is this what fans should expect on a consistent basis?
I hope so. I mean, obviously, you know, I had, you know, I guess a little bit to prove coming in, and obviously I want to help my team win every night, and, you know, fortunate enough, I've gotten put into a role where, you know, I can get some good minutes, and you know, so like Aaron said, you know, I got to hold up my side of the bargain and make sure I'm going out there and producing and helping the team win on a nightly basis, whether that's, you know, scoring goals, getting points, or doing other things. You know, I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
Aaron, you played in a place last year that had a pretty electric atmosphere at home games, sellouts every night. They like to boast about being the real hockey town in America, but compare that or even just talk about the atmosphere in the Garden tonight.
You know, very similar. You know, obviously this place is very nostalgic, and the fans are, you know, very passionate. So, you know, there's a lot of similarities. You know, I've been very fortunate to play in two very hockey crazy arenas, hockey crazy towns, and you know, I think of them as two of the best organizations in the league, you know, and this place is first class, and, you know, it's a blessing to be here, so, yeah, no complaints.
And their line was first class tonight. 7 points in all. Brandon Dubinsky, Aaron Voros, thanks for coming in. Go to the dressing room and celebrate. 4-2, Rangers with the win. A good time had by all, especially on this line. The Infinity Rangers postgame show continues in a moment. Infinity.